Hey there, my dudes. How's it going? Hope you're all doing well today. Welcome to a brand new series. So this is an indie game that I'd never heard of, and I only found it because I was looking through the sale that they've got on PlayStation at the moment. And I wanted to play some more indie games because I haven't played anything indie for a little while. And I discovered this. The Last Day of June, or just Last Day of June. And it just, after reading the blurb and stuff, I thought, oh, this looks quite charming. I quite like the look of this. It's supposed to be an emotive game and, you know, stuff. So I was like, I'll check this out, see what this is all about. And big thank you to my patron, Plaster Koala, because thanks to him, I was able to spend a few pounds to be able to buy this and another game, which will be coming as a series after this, which again is another indie game that I have been wanting to play and I knew about. But I saw this one and I was like, this looks interesting. So I thought I'd try it out. Hopefully you're going to enjoy it and enjoy this experience with me. And if you do, please leave a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below too. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. That would mean a lot to me. If you're interested in supporting me and helping me towards doing other things for the channel and stuff, then you can also become a patron if you like. There are various tiers and you get different rewards and things. I also have Ko-fi if you want to do just like one-off donations or whatever. The information's in the description box below, but you're not obligated to do any of those things whatsoever. Just being here, subscribing, supporting, watching is a great thing. But, you know, money helps, especially when you're poor like me. Anyway, let's get on with it. Enjoy the first episode. Okay, so we're in this then. Very, very brief kind of intro there. So that the other thing I know about this game is the fact they don't really speak any known language. They speak in this weird, like, unknown, made up game language. And they're very strange. They look like puppets. They kind of look like they're made out of wood or something. I don't know, they're a bit strange with the hollowed eyes and stuff. It's one of those games as well. Just looking at this right now, I'm looking at this going, I spend too much time in dreams, I tell you. I'm looking at this now going, I could see somebody making this in dreams. It's got a sort of look to it that lends itself to something like dreams. Right, so she's cold. So we've got to go up to the car then, I assume. Ooh. Pick some flowers. We go back and give her the flower. Aww. Very pretty. Oh, I got a trophy. Flower in her hair. It's a song, isn't it? Take with flowers in her hair. I can't think of all the words, but all right, we got another one. We'll give her that one too. It's very, I'm trying to think of what the word is. I'm just going to do with that. Put it behind the other. Oh, no, change it. Okay. That was just to change the flowers. Almost dreamlike quality to it with the soft kind of filter that's over everything. It's like being in a painting. It looks really nice. I love it. It's a bit of a change of pace as well, guys. If you're brand new, welcome. Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm very grateful for you stopping by. If you're not brand new, so we can go and give her a different flower. Okay, interesting. If you've followed my channel and you've watched other videos I've done, it's a nice change of pace because this is an indie game. I mentioned in the opening about it being critically acclaimed. But it's not one I've seen talked about a lot within the sort of gaming community and stuff like that. So hopefully I'm bringing you something a little bit new and a little bit different here. But yeah, after playing The Last of Us and titles like that, it's nice to get back to a little indie game again. Ta-da! There we go, we'll stick with the blue one. I'm not going to keep bringing flowers to her. Otherwise we'll be here forever. It's interesting that you can do so many though. Yes, in a way I feel like I should have played this later in the year. Because although it's called The Last Day of June, it feels more like it's sort of the last day of August. Going into early September, you know, summer is waning. Moving into kind of autumn time. Look at this though, isn't this pretty? I know there's some... Ooh. Oh. Oh, ha, she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. Oh, the trophy as well. She loves me. She loves me not. Excellent. Yeah, I know there's some people that I know. Valkyrie. It's the first person that jumps into my mind who would really appreciate the art style of this. Colors, the lighting effects. It's just so lovely. But yeah, I've been spending so much time in dreams. I'm just looking at this and imagining that it could be made in dreams. Like, there's enough to it. It's like fleshed out enough and it's beautiful enough to be like a proper game, but at the same time with the software available to you in dreams, the palette, I suppose, somebody that knows everything in that game, and there's some very, very good people making stuff in there, could make something like this from the software engine of dreams. Oh dear. Go around the other side then. Aha. Aha. Okay. I'll go back to her now with a... What is it? A cardigan? Yeah, it's kind of cartoony. It sort of reminds me as well of things like, you know, like Coraline and stuff like that. Slightly off, slightly weird animation. There you go, my love. She's like, no, it's a secret. It's a picture of... Ah, my hero. Oh, it's so charming, isn't it? Huh? Where did she get that from? What's in the box? Huh. Didn't get to find out what was in the box. Oh. somebody at the door. Oh, now we're controlling her. Oh, look at their cute little house. Oh, that's nice. Yep, be there in a minute. It's them and their family, I presume. Look, the dog. And there's a bird as well. Even the bird kind of looks like them. Oh, kid out there with the football. Yeah, in a minute, old man. A painting of her painting. So yeah, clearly she's an artist. I don't want to answer the door yet because I fear that it will like push forward whatever else is going to happen. Right, what's that? Oh, he did one of her. So, Jay, it's... Okay, I have a thought about that. I'm not going to say what it is yet, but... Oh, it's such a cute little house. I have a feeling that's who's knocking at the door. Is that her dad, maybe? It's so weird. Like, it kind of looks like everything's made out of, like, clay or something. I don't know. I can't quite grasp what I think everything's made of. Oh, look. That's a famous painting. The girl with the pearl earring. That's supposed to be the Mona Lisa. So what's that one meant to be then? Okay, arty people, let me know. What's that middle painting supposed to be of? Oh, that's the Scream. And, oh, I recognise that, but I can't think of what it is. Oh, Teddy. Oh, this is just too cute. Everything about this is really cute. Right. I think I've nearly finished looking around. So then I can come in and see you. Oh, look. It's the man himself. One-eared Bob. You know, that famous painter, One-eared Bob. Good old Vinny. Vinny boy. So that kid's not their kid then that's playing outside. Because there isn't a show. This, look at all of her art supplies and canvases and stuff. Yeah, there's no children's room or anything. So maybe it's like little brother or something like that. That's who that is, I think. Oh. So she painted herself. Who's that? I wonder if we're going to get to find out who all these people are. Oh, guy with a gun. She didn't seem to like that one. She's like, Oh, art aficionado. Because I went and looked around at all the paintings. Ah, see? It pays to look around and take everything in, guys. Yep. Oh. Wait, is this before? Because that's the same present. Yeah, that's the same gift that she gave him. So this is before then. She's like on tiptoes. Right, where do I put it? Here. Okay, so not there. Hmm. Can't put it in the fridge. We gotta check, like, every room or something. I love the way she's creeping, it's so funny. It's like trying to sneak around so he doesn't wake up. Upstairs then. Oh, no, there we go. Here, next to the jar of the bowl of sweets. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I love this game already. Just from, like, the visual design, these just, like, little charming bits and... So that's where the idea was born. Oh, is she pregnant? I wonder if the box has got something to do with the baby. Like, she hasn't told him yet. See what's going on. He has a different reaction to the paintings. Can I go and see, like, where she put the sweets and stuff? And will I get... They both had kind of a similar reaction to that guy. What's she got? Okay. I wonder who that girl was.
Oh, what's your
Oh, yeah, you could look at it. Let's go to the kitchen and have a look at what she did out there as well. Yeah, not so sure about that one. Right, okay, so we got to carry on looking for her then, have we? Oh, do we go outside and play football with the kit? I don't know. What are we meant to do? Can we go outside and play football with the kid? No. So we have to go and find her. Okay.
pleasure.
Wait, oh, it's over there, isn't it? Okay. Oh, that made me jump. God. How did he not notice she had something behind her back? So now is it going to go back to that point and we're going to find out what's in the box? Yep, there we go.
Hello?
Mm-hmm. Oh! Okay, suddenly a storm is coming. Oh, we don't get to open our present! It's the worst birthday ever! Oh, look. See the lightning over there? See if it does it again. Yeah, look. And the wind is blowing the leaves around now and everything. Ooh. A storm is coming. Oh, now the rain's falling. Quickly! Oh, I wonder if you could go on the slide. I probably can't do it now. I should have maybe checked this out before. Oh, walk straight through that. Oh, I should have checked those things out before I came to the car. Never mind. Cut to interior of car. There we go. Okay, so I'm not... Oh, I am driving it. Okay, this is weird. We're going along very slowly. Oh, there we go. I can speed up if I hold up X. Right, okay. Can't do anything else other than... Oh, there... Alright, okay. That's what I was meant to do. Last day of June. Now the rains have come. Oh, that's it. The end of the game. That was all we had to do. Oh my God. Oh, that wasn't a very nice dream. Oh, trophy earned, a bad dream. What? Why have I got a... I got a trophy called a bad dream. Why am I in a wheelchair? And what's happened? Where are all the paintings? I don't understand. What's going on? Okay, so I'm going that way. Obviously, I can't go up the stairs. What is that? Oh.
Nothing about.
Why didn't he want to go in? What happened? Nah. Okay, well, by process of elimination, it'll be this one then. Yeah. Oh. Oh my God, what's going on? Remember. Oh, hello, dog. All right, so we're playing as the little boy now. Oh no! What? Oh, look, and that door's open now. I just want to eat my soup. Oh, man, it's made me feel sad already. It was also cute and whimsical, and then now... So she must have died. They swerved out of the way of the little boy. And the car careened off the road, leaving him in a wheelchair, and she must have died. And based on that scene, she rubbed her tummy. She... I said on my last journey video that the next game we played, indie game, and that it was probably going to be emotional, because that was another thing I'd heard, you know, it said in the blurb about it being a, like, heart-wrenching or heart, not heart-wrenching, something about it being emotive anyway. I wasn't expecting to get, like, the feels in the first episodes. Okay. So, these are all the paintings that were in the house. Oh, now, I'm really confused now. So I don't think it mattered which one of those I touched. Basically, all the paintings we saw before of what appeared to be, like, the family members, they're all now out there. Very strange. Yep. Very strange. But so good as well. I really enjoyed that. So, like, oh, it's beautiful. It's magical. It's emotive. I apologize that I got upset, but it just got to me, like, what happened, because it started out so joyous and happy, and then the fact that they had this car accident and now he's alone. So something obviously happened to her, and the fact she was pregnant and clearly was pregnant. Well, hopefully I wasn't alone. Not that I want people to get upset, but hopefully I wasn't alone and being upset there. But yeah, I'm enjoying this game so far, and I can't wait to play more. So hopefully you enjoyed it too. And if you did, please leave a thumbs up, please leave a like, leave your comments down below too. I'd love to hear your thoughts, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. And check out my description box for a whole bunch of links, which I'd love you to interact with. And I will see you for part two very soon. So you take care now. Bye-bye.